Hey guys, Doug here. I'm up in the French River on a canoe trip for 4 days with my buddy Scrambled Joe Robinet and Sean from my Self-Reliance. This will be a highly documented trip, and make sure to check them all out because everyone's going to have a different perspective, but thought I better do a proper intro, so here's the vid. Should be a good trip. We're here for 4 days, 3 nights, so just getting going. This is our first portage here, and we're gonna see if they're gonna run them. Portage over the gorgeous waterfalls here. Yeah, sun's come out now and sweating like crazy, so we're getting there. Me and Martin and I are in this old cedar canoe here. Beautiful canoe, and Joe and Sean are in their solos, so they got a little bit easier of a portage, but it's fun. Threw a few casts in here. Joe got a small bass. I hooked one, lost it, but just making our way to our camp. Well, we made it to camp. Check this out. What a gorgeous spot. Yeah, I could stay here tonight.
Now, this first try.
First try. Hanging the bear bag.
Oh,
first try on film.
Yeah.
On film. October the 6th. Going for a dip.
A little dippy poo.
In Northern Ontario water.
It's just so inviting.
It is. It is. Oh boy! Woo!
I don't even want to hear that.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! No!
Go! Woo! Holy smokes! Maybe not the best idea. Oh! Oh, are you dead? Are you dead?
I'm okay. I'm good.
Oh, I can't dive in that.
No, I'm gonna fall myself. I seriously got washed downstream.
We're gonna get amazed.
Some chili.
It's got that second logo I made.
Some steak.
Like the
frog legs.
It's cool. And I want to make that the logo.
Well, we're all fed up and gonna go do some fishing. After supper fishing.
Yes.
All right. Martin's got a nice little walleye on a CL. Spinner bait.
A CL spinner.
Nice. That's it. That's our bedtime snack, eh?
Yep.
Cool. Good job. Well, we're back from the fishing, and we got a couple bass. Let them go. Sean's got a pike here, and Martin got a little walleye. But look at that. That's a big pike. We were happy with the walleye.
Oh yeah. Walleye's nice though.
You liking your pike there?
See, you saw another one?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a couple running around. Using We got some leftover pike last night, Sean.
Oh, yeah, just a little bit.
We ate so much fish last night. Beauty morning. Well, it's warming up now. Mosquitoes are coming out. It's crazy. For this time of year, I don't recall it ever being like this with the mosquitoes. But today's adventure is, that's the French. We're gonna go off trail today, off river. We're gonna make our way through this creek. And we're gonna do a big loop of lakes, hopefully, if they all line up. We're gonna go lake hopping and do. We just made it into the first lake here. The beauty.
Yes, I am.
Well, Sean's got his shotgun looking for a goose along the way if we see one. He's doing some fishing here. Old Martin's got a, what do you got?
Bass.
Nice little bass. Nice. They're just out here fishing, but Joe and Sean are over in the next lake there, and we've been hearing some shots fired, so maybe we'll have a duck for supper. We're eating duck for supper. Cool. Look at that. It's pretty. Fish to eat with our duck. Martin's got the fish. Nice bass. Oh. Back at camp and I'm back in the river. Cool down. October the 6th?
Something.
Just crazy hot. Oh, it's gonna be a shock again. Oh. Oh! Oh!
Yeah?
Huh? Supper tonight. Nice little duck and the bass. Should be good. Oh my goodness, the cameras are coming. The cameras are coming. Well, I just whipped up a little batch of like a muffin cake mix. Put her over here in the oven with some M&M's on top. So hopefully that works out good. John's just got some near boiling water and dipping the bird in to pluck it.
The water temperature's right, it's about 20 seconds or something like this. The trick is, because they have oil in their feathers, getting the water to get all the way in there, so you have to kind of squish it around in there, swish it around.
Look it, he's naked, he took his clothes off. Looks good, nice little hen.
I'm gonna go for a swim and see. We're
probably about 35 minutes in, and the old muffin cake is probably just about done. Just need a little bit of browning on the top, and it'll be good to go.
Yeah.
Check it out, merganser on the rapids. We're eating meat tonight.
Fish and duck all in one package.
Two ducks and fish and the cake.
Fish ducking.
Woo! Mike. Do the old toothpick test?
Yeah, you do it on your camera, Sean.
That's good. Done. Look at that. Nice. Fellas are cleaning the duck over there. Thought I'd throw in a little bannock. We're gonna eat like pigs tonight. You got the duck on a spit, added some bannock. So it's only getting better and better.
Leave it on a plate or else looking at a can or something? Like, no, and just let it
late in that.
Put the bed in and it'll, I think it'll dry out if you go.
What about this?
Same?
Finishing up with dessert, and then we're gonna head over to the lake we're in this afternoon for some evening fishing.
Yeah.
Scrumptious.
Scrumptious, oh, signing off.
We left our canoes at the lake for the night and fish tonight, but it just stopped and it's just beautiful down here. Beautiful. Got the tripod gang behind me. Great night, great day. Look at the overcast sunset. Such a great environment. Probably nobody around for miles and miles. Scrambled's got one on. Nice evening bass. This is the third one for the canoe.
That's a big one.
That is a nice one. Grab her by the mouth. Alright. We gotta paddle down the end of the lake and carry our canoes back to base camp and time for a fire. Sit around the campfire and tell lies. Morning coffee.
Once it's open, you gotta eat.
Right.
Oatmeal. Okay, kids, you don't need packets. 2 cups of water, 1 cup of oatmeal. You don't have to buy all your sugar laden oatmeal. Just packing up camp here. We're going to go back in that lake, do a little bit of fishing again, but we're gonna work our way on a different route on the way home in preparation for going out tomorrow. We're having some good luck here in this little... Oh, you got a pike!
Oh,
there's your pike. Good stuff. Got another nice bass. These are beauties. Hey, Joe! Joey's got a pike. Joe caught a fish. Whoop, whoop. Goose for supper. Goose for supper. That's going to be good. I'm a little bit wet. Sean's canoe blew off the rocks and was going out. So nobody was around, so I had to get it.
Doug saved the day.
Saved the day. Save his canoe from going down the rapids. But now I'm all wet, but it's a beautiful day. Can't complain. Oh, another portage and signs of life again. There's a lodge up here. This is probably our last portage until we get to our next camp. Here's our campsite for the last night. It's pretty cool. Well, here goes nothing.
No, not there! Oh! Oh!
Cold, so cold. All cleaned up. That water's cold. You going in, Martin?
I am. Okay. Gonna go get my clean clothes and jump on in.
Got the old bush buddy going to boil up some water for a pre-supper coffee. I love this stove. It's our goose meat for tonight. A whack of meat in there. That's what I think of silky saws.
Where's the fire, Doug?
Oh, you gotta use them with kid gloves, kids. Alright, all these fancy pants camera guys. Look at this. This is Scrambled O, the tallest. Sean, the medium. And this little fella here.
You guys don't go. Oh, you like that? Yes, he does. Oh, yes, I do.
This is Sean cutting up the meat. We're gonna have goose wraps. Cooking up the goose. Gonna have goose wraps tonight. Smells great.
Does smell good.
Wraps them up. Gonna be good. Well, it's that time of night again. We're gonna sit around the fire and my camera will suck. So this is good night till the morning. It's morning. Getting the coffee on the go. Well, it's morning. We had an early night last night. It was raining. So we're all up and at them. Packing up camp and eating some brekkie.
Some brekkie, you say?
Some brekkie, and then that's it. One hour and a half paddle out. Well, we're all packed up and we're ready to roll. It's only another hour or so canoe ride, so we're going to end it here. And yeah, it was a great trip, very memorial. And we'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.
Pretty nice morning, eh?
Yeah. We're just sitting here.